We will talk about the dissection of pectoralis major muscle. First, we will talk about its origin. It takes origin from the medial half of the front of the clavicle and the anterior surfaces of the sternum and upper six costal cartilages and the aponeurosis of the external oblique muscle of the abdomen. Next, we will see the insertion. It is inserted into the lateral lip of the intertubercular sulcus or crest on the humerus. Now we will talk about the nerve supply of this muscle. It is mainly supplied by medial and lateral pectoral nerves. First, we will see the brachial plexus in the body. We can see this lateral pectoral nerve, it originates from the lateral cord of the brachial plexus. Next comes this medial pectoral nerve. It originates from the medial cord of the brachial plexus. Now we will talk about the functions of this pectoralis major muscle. It helps in contraction and relaxation during breathing. It also protects the internal organs of the chest. Pause. Now we will discuss about its action part. Acting as a whole, the muscle causes adduction of the shoulder joint and medial rotation of the shoulder joint. Next, clavicular part produces flexion of the arm. Sternocostal part is used in extension of flexed arm against resistance and climbing. It also acts as an accessory muscle during inspiration when the humerus is fixed in abduction. So here finishes our explanation of pectoral